My papa is also my stinky wolf husband, Basil. Yeah, you're a dad now. I don't want to talk about the implications of that, so I'm not going to. Oh, thanks for the pee, Albert. I love it. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna quick crack open a can of a pee. Cracking open a can.
Oh, shit! Fuck! You peed on me! Ugh.
Yes, everybody congratulations Basil on his fatherhood. He's a dad! He's pregnant, everybody!
It's not a tumor.
Am I a billionaire as well? Unfortunately, Basil, like, hogs all the wealth to himself. Right? Eat the rich.
Do it.
I can't believe him. Eat the rich, eat the rich. Yeah, you should eat Basil. You should vor Basil.
What?!
I definitely recommend it.
Give Boo money! Give Boo money.
Yes, Boo needs money. I need money for chicken nuggets and world domination. It's very important, actually. Stop laughing at pee-pee poo-poo. Oh, I forgot that I can't go in water in this game. This is not Genshin Impact. Speaking of Genshin Impact, how about the Yay Miko, eh? How about that Yay Miko? Oh my god, I'm an idiot! Yes, you can drown in this game! I drown all the time because I constantly am like, that looks like shallow water. I can definitely cross that. But I can't. It's a lie. Yeah, there's a water mount. I just don't have it yet. Yeah, we know, Basil. You wanna fuck low punny. Fringe. Who is this bitch? She's got a weed on her head. Oh, that's not her head. That's on her back. My bad. Okay, let's hit him with some baby ball. What does it even mean if I'm doing baby doll eyes in a strong style? Like I look at you and I hit you with a pleading face. You can't resist my strong style baby doll eyes, can you? Who might you be? Not some stray traveler from the look of you. Kind of sick though. There's only one reason people go poking around out here in the middle of nowhere. You're after us three, aren't you? Yeah, I'm after your coochies. Oh, they're sisters. It's kind of hot. Sisters, we should introduce ourselves properly before we show this poor fool how wrong she was to assume she could ever beat us. I mean, if you want to beat me up, it's fine. Oh my god.